forget the opposition. We've lost our right to speak. Forget the opposition. We lost our right to speak on June the 6th.